We're ready. Go ahead.
What it needs is people, men and women talking, men and women thinking out loud.
Oh,
said, waiting for our friend. We are waiting for our friend. So he pulled white stripes and bless his heart, so he sat down to his life. He explained that Mark had AIDS. He explained that AIDS was then fatal, something we did not know at the time. So as a group, we began to swoon. He massaged our shoulder blades. He said Mark would die that afternoon. He suggested we see him soon, very soon. So Mark died, and we became friends with him. When they adopted their second girl, they named her after Mark.
away.